to his flying left foot.
For the Malaysian Grand Prix. It looks like he's going again. The 100th 7% rule is there to weed out drivers that are so slow that, for whatever reason, they might be a danger on the track. No one is allowed to race if their best time is more than 107% of that of the driver in pole position.
Thank you. driver sits in the monocoque, or turbo as it's sometimes called. This capsule is made from carbon fibre, which is 5 times lighter than steel, but yet twice as strong. This protects the driver in the event of serious impact.
Around the circuits drop to almost impossible driving conditions. I wonder if the stewards are going to stop the race.
Driving conditions are almost impossible out there at the moment. The rain is falling very, very hard. And as you can see, the visibility is down to around 100 metres as spray is launched up from all four tyres.
Well, it looks like a single stop strategy for Ferrari.
Man is happy, he will signal the driver to exit the pit.
Well, it looks like a single stop strategy for Prost. And the sun is starting to peek through the clouds. He's back in the race at last. He's back on the track without losing too much time. Like a single stop strategy for arrows.
Around the circuit now.
Disappointment for Jaguar as he retires from the race with what looks to be a mechanical problem.
Driving conditions are almost impossible out there at the moment. The rain is falling very, very hard. And as you can see, the visibility is down to around 100 metres as spray is launched up from all four tyres.
Thank you.
F1 is the most expensive motorsport to compete in. The cars themselves can cost up to £1 million to build. Then there are the design and running costs to consider, not to mention the drivers. Sponsorship is vital to a team's existence if they are to meet all of these costs. The rain has stopped, Murray, and it looks as though the sun is going to come back out.
Thank you.